You place a bottle of chemical waste on the counter and step into the next room. Then you hear a loud crash. You return to find your bottle broken on the floor. Since you have user knowledge of the spilled material, you know that there is no significant hazards present, and you have the appropriate training to clean up the spilled material. If you didn't have user knowledge of the spilled materials, you would want to consult a safety data sheet for proper spill cleanup procedures. Please contact EH&S at 294-5359 if you don't feel comfortable addressing the spill on your own. First, we'll show you how to clean up a spill using a floor dry spill kit. Place an absorbent barrier around the spilled material. Use tongs to remove any broken glass from the liquid. If dry, remove the green waste tag from the broken bottle to keep for later use. Place any broken glass into the laboratory glass collection container. Slowly work from the outside in, placing floor dry onto the spilled material. Wait a few minutes, allowing the spilled chemicals to absorb. Slowly mix the floor dry and sweep up the material. Put the used floor dry into a plastic bag. Now, we'll show you how to clean up a spill using an absorbent pad spill kit. Place a spill sock around the spilled material. Use tongs to remove broken glass from the liquid. If dry, remove the green waste tag from the broken bottle to keep for later use. Place any broken glass into the laboratory glass collection container. Set the universal spill pads onto the liquid and wait a few minutes for the chemicals to absorb. Begin removing the universal spill pads and wipe up any residual material. Put the used spill pads into a plastic bag. Unused spill materials can be placed back into the spill kit. Give the spill area a final cleansing with a paper towel and water. Regardless of the spill kit used, attach the green waste label removed from the broken bottle to the bag of cleanup material and label as spill cleanup material. Once finished, contact your lab supervisor and environmental health and safety as needed. Restock the spill kit for future uses.